Thank you for your help. The zoo isn't involved in the attacks. We keep our animals safe, secure, and healthy. In fact, all of our primates are at the vet clinic right now. The new vet took them in for regular checkups. I can give you his address if that helps. The address should be in the ticket office. If you'll excuse me, I have to track down a raccoon that got out. There's never a dull moment.
Here's the vet's address. Oh, that must be Catherine's escapee. Hey, that's not yours, you little bandit. Get back here. Now where have you run off to? My intuition tells me that the vet is Hyde himself. The chain of evidence led me to the veterinary clinic. When I got inside, I found a secret laboratory in the basement belonging to Dr. Jekyll's son, Hyde Jr. Hyde's journal entries confirm that he's behind the incidents in New York, Paris, and London. I even found apes in the lab that appear to be subjects of his evil experiments. This case is more serious than I even imagined. Hyde's real goal is to control people's minds. It's up to me to stop Hyde and save everyone who has suffered at his hands, including the apes.
Thank you. I'm surprised you've come this far, Agatha. Yes, I know who you are. I tried to confuse you with the letter in my father's name in Paris. I thought you would drop the case when you found your prime suspect dead. But it seems I underestimated you. At least it bought me enough time to finish my device. Now, you will be one of my test subjects. Say goodbye to free will, Agatha. Get off me, you cursed ape!
What happened? Where's Hyde? It looks like the apes escaped as well. I didn't get a chance to thank them.